Has it crossed your mind as to why you feel so hot wearing a black shirt, but feel so much cooler wearing a white shirt? Or even vice versa?
Well, my dear audience, let's first take a look at this amazing graph called the electromagnetic spectrum. The electromagnetic spectrum consists of 7 different waves. However, we will only be focusing in one spectrum, which is the visible light. The visible light spectrum consists of 7 different colors, which are
red, orange,
yellow, green, blue,
indigo,
and last of all, violet. All these colors have different wavelengths, and black absorbs all these wavelengths, thus not reflecting any light, and hence giving off its appearance as, you know, black. Black converts all light energy to produce heat energy, following the law of conservation where energy can't be destroyed nor created, but can be transferred from one energy to another. While white, on the other hand, is a mixture of all 7 colors, hence reflecting all the wavelengths of light, thus giving off its appearance as, you know, white. Since it reflects all colors, it reflects all wavelengths of light. Hence, it is not able to convert as much light energy to produce heat energy as much as black does. This explains the reason why black shirts are hotter compared to white shirts. Since black is a good absorber of heat, it also emits less heat than white. By the law of conservation, the heat energy converted from black is much higher than white. Thus, the emission of heat is much greater than the color white, as higher amounts of heat energy from black is transferred to the surrounding air, while white emits less heat than black as it does not absorb as much heat as black does.
One.
Therefore, black can compensate for its disadvantage of its powerful absorption of heat. To sum it up, black isn't really a great of an option to wear during hot summers or even hot weathers. But if you want to stick to amazing trendy styles, I don't see why not. Like this guy. Even though black can absorb a lot of heat, it can emit heat well. So you cool down really, really fast once you're in the shade. Hey, what are you doing here? If you're willing to survive for a very long time under the hot summer, wear white. After all, white reflects light, which can't be converted to heat in the end, therefore being a poor absorber of heat. This is Ethan Hernandez, and thank you for watching. Have a good day.